Hello everyone, my name is Rashi Srivastav and I am pursuing my graduation from a National Postgraduate College, Lucknow. It was established in year 1974 by the then Chief Minister of UP, late Chandrabhanu Gupta ji, in a city of 16 universities and more than 100 degree colleges. National PG is the only college which enjoys the highest status of CPE and autonomous status in UP. National PG College is a college that offers undergraduate courses and postgraduate courses in the fields of arts and commerce, while it provides undergraduate courses for fields of science and computers. National PG College is one of the most disciplined colleges in the whole India. Well-equipped classes, digital libraries, e-library, data analysis system, and air-conditioned rooms are few of its very basic facilities. Consultation classes are held for students who are pursuing their graduation or post-graduation under the programs of IGNU and UPRTU. The vision of this college is maritim ethicus, that is, merits and ethics, and the mission of this college is the all-round development of individuals that enter this college to pursue their UG or PG courses. Recently, according to a famous newspaper, this college was ranked one in MA and BA list in anthropology department. It is the most recommended college in Uttar Pradesh and furthermore the best colleges in Lucknow. Thank you.